So retailers, again, coming back to like they are not capturing enough information, and because they are not capturing enough information in the store, well, e-com is particularly designed to capture a lot of data. So they have data of e-com, but they don't have enough data in the store. So a lot of times, what retailers are missing out is that because you have a store in certain region, a lot of sales online are happening, are being supported by that physical store you have in that area. And so you cannot simply say that this is an e-com sale. Similarly, we can never with confidence say that certain sale is purely an in-store sale. So at this point, it's important that we consider them together as one team. And we put that data together, the e-com data and the in-store data that we are collecting, all that should be put into one bucket and then analyzed. But for that, we definitely need to put in new tools and technologies in the store to capture that information and be able to credit those store associates who are helping the customer who finally made the purchase online, and the store associate never saw their name put on that transaction. And similarly, a lot of associates are fulfilling orders that were placed online but are being shipped from the store. So they are working hard to get those orders out the door before FedEx comes in to pick up at 2 o'clock, but they don't see enough return on that effort. And so they're kind of sort of jealous of all these online orders.